I'm here supporting Jose because Maserat is a domestic abuser, and there is no place in our political office for a domestic abuser, and also say yes to gay marriage. I'm a big supporter of gay marriage, and a man who voted in this age and time against gay marriage shouldn't be in office.